At the JSAA, we believe in putting the act of making front and center in all our programs, especially in the interior design program. But what does it mean to really make making as front and center? What it means is that instead of learning things from a distance, making makes us involved in things. It is a product, it is a process of learning through things intimately, right? It also figures in two different ways. Firstly, when you make something, you learn about it very differently, right? But at the same time, what you also do in the act of making is that you can test things. You can make them, you can break them again, you can remake them, you can take them apart, you can do many, many things with it. A perfect example how this making is kind of integrated into this course right at the foundation level is, for example, this box, right? So how did the students start? They started with an old incense box that was given to them. They had to take all of it apart, and then what we told them was that they had to change its function and design something new. So here's what the students did. They took the incense box, right? They tore it apart, but they changed it and made it into a box in which five things of their own use could be kept. The making at JSA also figures in many different ways. A prime way it really figures in is through something we called live projects. Now, in the interior design program, this becomes actually very, very important. What happens in a live project is this. Firstly, unlike other schools which work on hypothetical projects, a live project actually has a client, right? So we have a client, we have a brief, we have a live site, we have a budget, we have actual materials that we work for. The faculty becomes the lead architect, and the students, they work as apprentices on a program. Now, what does this do? What it actually allows us is that students, when they graduate from school, they not only have a portfolio of things to show their prospective clients, or even if they want to go for higher education, what they can do is take their prospective employers and actually show them a space that they have designed, an object that they have made, right? A building that they have designed. In many ways, this space, the fabrication lab, is the heart of the making at JSA. Students from across the year spend a whole lot of time here. This fabrication lab is a completely equipped space which has hand tools, which has power tools, and which has tools that can help you work with all kinds of wood, all kinds of metal, with clay, with brick, with concrete. Students use this space as per their will. This space is almost open 24 hours a day. Students come here, they work on their projects, they work on group projects, as well as they work on their own individual areas of interest.